Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to give special recognition as we did to former ASU. Recognize sitting courtside, longtime Huntington College basketball.